I feel like a lot of people maybe became aware of me just through the Tonight project, even though I had a solo record out a couple of years before that. So it's kind of returning to the similar vibe of the first solo record. I feel like it would have been so easy to just like make a record full of just bangers start to finish, and I wanted to do something which was a little bit more satisfying for me creatively. Glasgow is traditionally, it's not somewhere where there's like really a big hip-hop scene or anything like that. It's a very dance music, techno house kind of city. So for the group of us being more hip-hop centric, but having the influences of going out to a lot of techno parties and you know, house clubs, and seeing like a wide variety of electronic music, bringing that into, you know, what we do within our own music, I think it kind of comes from there, really.